They have just stopped and started us. See me some of them picking out up. Did I hear a noise? I've got on my head cam. I'm hoping this. Snap branch, but neighing around. That noise blows a bit on edge. Been a while. Can't stay out for so much. Just come in this area, just have a watcher, and there's a gully. And I think as I've come in, this bit I've got over here, and he's moved and he's snapped a big tree. But it normally comes over here. Won't be thermal on record, so I'm a bit paid off. See if that shows up on me. That'd be enough. It's showing up red on me. That's behind us. Not sure if it's something like tossed at us or. There's no wind at all. If I was looking in the right direction. First time, well, really first time back out. Let me just see in a row. Normally when I hear stuff like that, I believe there's one there, but it's distraction for us to stand there. But I know he's well hid, because my thermal couldn't pick him up. Still going to have a look. It's great when I get this stuff, but a bit nerve-wracking at the same time. Is that a sign next to another lean-to? That's been the floor. Any noises but that right hour. Not much has changed, to be honest. A few more little sounds, but hey, that's pretty newish. feels as though there's so much. And I can't be caught on this neither. At the moment. See, the sun's just coming up. Sticking the ground deep. Getting noises over here. Been that while. Everlane too, with the same. I'm getting this. Sticking the ground. Same sign, which is beware sign. Totally aware of the flankers, whether there's one here or just might matter a little mistake and still on a little branch or something. Really not sure. This comes up, get me thermological here. I can't see squirrels, but I can hear them scurrying about top of the trees. I've already ruled the noises for squirrels out, because they need nut trees where I've just been while it is here. There's a puff up ahead, I'll just. Still sounds coming over there, you know. Up there.